Okay. So. Also, I guess this is when you're supposed to get the Heckbine and Gringust, if you didn't have the DLC to start with them. According to the flowchart, at least. But I do, so whatever. Guess we're going into the secret stage for Ava. A whole day, not 15 years. So instead of the third impact, we have the dragons. Time to go back to Yamato plotline, huh? Weren't they destroyed? So does that mean a unit 2 can go pseudo-evolved or whatever? I should give that hyper generator to unit 2 now that I think about it. A lot of its unit attacks are ammo based. Beast form second phase, I see, so it's an attack. Should get Valor. Soul would have been nicer, but oh well. Might as well give Asuka as many kills as possible, maybe get her into ace range. Hopefully the Unit 8 can hold its own. it's not too bad. So Ray won't actually block anything that won't go through the AT field, huh? Hmm. Yeah, it's pretty pricey, huh? No. Well, it's funny when these special scenarios like give you really weakened versions of these enemies. Bingo.
やるわね、アスカ。当然よ。やってやろうじゃないのか。よっ。
very easy enemies. Not much to have. Not much is really happening. Come on, Asuka. You couldn't do 22 more damage. I don't know why I'm bothering to give Mari these kills. I doubt I'll use her. She's not that great. She has 3 attacks. Ray doesn't have resupply. I might have to do something about that. Like the robot skill, not the pilot skill. Okay. I just one-shot that angel. Oh, here comes some more. a little choppy, I guess. Oh, we got our peeps, huh? I thought Unit 13 had more arms. Maybe not? I don't know. Maybe that's if it went berserk. Amuro. There he is. Still very weak, huh? That third one showed up. Was it just the two? Thank you. Alright, Shinji, you get to kill one. I want to see your best attack, though, so you're not going to kill this turn. She can attack this one. Wow, that thing took so much damage. People up, but honestly, I want Kamille to get his ace bonus, so I'd rather him get his kills first. Unit 13, let's see how you do. Ah, there's the other arms. It's pretty solid. And he has zeal, so that's cool. Oh, they like focus boosted everybody, huh? Nope. Ray 2 fields nothing against Shinji. I don't know why. Kamille's defaulting to his most expensive attack. That's one ace bonus. Oh, yep, he is Akito. Wow, 6 HP, huh? There's no weird requirement like having Shinji kill all these angels, right?
それだけだ。
心の心のテンポが乱れている。準備はいいかい？シンジ君と僕の音が重なっていく。
We're killing this thing. Feels like the appropriate way to do this.
Yari を使おう、シンジ君。わかった、カオル君。
Attack's really slow. I get it, they're trying to be cinematic and all of it. Come on now. Wow, that's a lot of damage though. I don't really notice lag, it just takes forever. There's her ace pilot stuff. Yes, Melda worked very hard by being on my roster. My roster that never got deployed for most of the game. But I've had her at least. I just fed her kills to the suborders. I know, right? What are they doing to Gendo in this game? It's not like him at all. Unit 13, we're going to put that hyper generator on it so it can spam and never lose out of all of its stuff. What does unit 1 have on it? Do I even have unit 1? There it is. Give it the movement bonus, or do I want to give it the armor? Probably the movement, to be honest. Alright. Did I miss any DLC chapters? Nope. Next one's after next stage, I guess. Thank you. see. What, these over here? These are all DLC stages. I don't have... I guess they came out with a couple more later on. I didn't get those. They were kind of expensive. But I got the ones that came with the season pass. That's a weird ace bonus combo. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it a night. I'm getting kinda tired. Yeah, that's pretty much what the game is. If I'm not too lazy, I might play some more tomorrow afternoon, so I will catch you guys later, hopefully. Thanks, YouTube.